This is my first.
Is it actually a supercell? Yeah. Or is it like?
Well, it might be rotating aloft, but it's not really. Maybe.
I gotcha. So it's like.
It's a left split. It's technically a supercell because it's rotating. Just the picnic area. But now it's closed.
We'll catch something. Whether it be East Southern Storms.
I mean, I saw Tim Marshall, Brett Adair, and Coleman, so. They might, like I said, they might see something that we don't, so. In terms of, like, the conditions. But the storm is already, just judging by the way I'm seeing it, just it looks pretty healthy.
Maybe it finds the
whole
boundary that the storm
sees. Start to see the base of the. I don't know if that's a focus or not. But we can see the base of the thunderstorm now. Size, but I'm worried it's going to get bigger because, like I said, they did forecast for
definitely larger than quarter.
Yeah, that's what NWS Austin warned it for. But I'm worried it looks bigger than quarter size, just judging by the way it looks.
It's like a microburst, maybe.
Possibly, yeah. No, I wouldn't want to be under that. Watch somebody try to warn that for a tornado. Oh my god, it's a wedge.
My base.
God, there's like not even a wall cloud.
It kinda almost is a wall cloud, but not really.
I saw tornado.
I saw lightning. This might be one of the best. Unless there's a road south, in case the sail corps decides to go down this way.
Did you say we have to keep going this
picnic
way?
Picnic area, so 1 mile.
That might be where the chasers are hanging out, actually.
You want to stop by the picnic area real quick, or we keep going?
Picnic area, if it's clear, not full trees.
Got it.
It's just so cool.
It's probably not going to be clear, though.
Very pretty.
Got some good pictures of it.
Like I said, I'd really like to get a tripod shot of this.
Yeah, right there. That's just really nice.
Alright, let's see.
That's your camera, Gab.
Anything that you want. Alright, yeah, you shot the. Is this already all the way out? Thank you.
can really feel the inflow, I know.
There is a little bit of it, yeah.
Yeah, we might need to go in. Oh, did you see that lightning strike there? Be good time lapse material. Even if we don't see a tornado today, the structure is really beautiful, though.
Hey, I have a question. I don't know if you can help me. I want to be able to see through this lens in my old camera, but I'm not.
Wait, what do you mean?
Like this lens right here? I don't know how I would be able to see through it.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, how did you do it?
The button right there.
Which one?
That one. EVF.
We got to head south. This is heading right towards us.
Alright.
So we need to go more down that road?
No.
Oh, that way.
Yeah, it's going to be like this way.
This is very
south.
Out of focus.
Oh, there's a way to adjust it. You see this right here? How soon do you think we need to take off?
It's 10 minutes, 10 or 15 minutes.
Okay, I want to try to get a panorama of this. It's really nice. Wish it was a little quieter as well.
Wow, this is a really good
trip. We are near the highway.
I saw lightning right there. Even still.
Thunder.
Starting to see some lightning to the right of us. starting to rain.
It is starting to rain.
I'm shooting, it's easier when you're shooting video. Oh wow. I just said as long as y'all didn't have COVID.
Oh, there's a good lightning right there. As far as we know, it. I've been trying to
I hope my camera's in focus. Looks like it's in focus.
Well, it's getting closer. I'm a little anxious about this thing now.
That was a nice strike right there.
We got a cell merger going on. I think we need to get going. Alright.
Should I go ahead and set up? Should I go ahead and pack up?
Yeah. I think it's about time we left. What the heck? Doing here with these storms. The ones that were in Waco are now in Houston.
Huh.
I don't have data, so.
Just a bunch of rain. Are there any chases over there?
Or spotters.
Oh. I was just about to record today. That's pretty interesting. Is that like an inflow knot? Not like a knot. Is that like an inflow tail right there I'm looking at?
It's possibly a rising scud because of the cold rain and downdraft.
No semblance of a hook. Sad day.
Well, it's kind of. I don't have service, but Near Santa Ana, there's a hook trying to develop again. Storm just can't make up its mind which way it wants to turn.
How far are we away from Santa Ana?
About 15 minutes, 20 minutes. But we can't go back because the hail pour is about to pass over the highway and we're just on.
Gotcha. The only direction we can go is south.
At the moment, it would actually be east.
Gotcha. That was nice.
As it was.
Yeah, it's starting to get kind of HP now.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, it's just kind of congealing into like multi-cell storm right now.
It's really starting to produce a lot of lightning now.
That's a good sign. And also, looking at the radar, this thing might actually get well organized over Santa Ana. We'll have to head towards Brownwood and then south, maybe to catch up with it. Should stay in Santa Ana.
That's where a lot of the chasers went.
Yeah.
Is it too late? Oh yeah, you said.
Yeah, the hail's gonna come over.
I mean, this isn't the worst spot in the world.
No, but eventually this rain's gonna obscure interesting things up.
Unless we core punch.
Ain't doing that.
Yeah, the lightning is telling me that this storm is still pretty healthy.
Yeah.
That's strengthening.
It is strengthening. Whoa. That was kind of close.
Yeah, that strike was a little closer than the other ones. This is still... Oh, was that behind us?
I think it's off to the side.
Yeah, lots of lightning happening in the core now.
With the lightning, do you think the supercell would drop, like, lower down? Because you said it was really highly elevated.
Yeah, it's still pretty highly elevated from the looks of it.
I mean, lightning means it's liking the air it's in. Maybe it can get farther, like, get lower. But at the moment, it's pretty high base still. Plus, there might be something going on lower and obscured by the rain.
Yeah. We wouldn't know because we would have to travel through it.
Yeah. I'm not doing that.
Rain. Yeah. That would be cool.
I guess I can get unbuckled, right? It's not like we're driving.
And then we get pulled over.
Woo! We're already pulled over.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, there's a left split going out to... That right there is a left split. It's about to intercept the storm that's organizing itself, so...
Is that good or bad?
Bad.
Oh, no.
Left splits on dominant cells usually kill it. Lots of lightning happening still.
Yep.
It's really not any of our target to go after. This is it for the moment.
What do you think the future's gonna look like for us today?
The same congeals into a line and squalls out. Only this time I can't intercept it because the hail chances with it.
Oh, I missed that one.
That was nice. Oh, that was too close.
Glad we're not outside right now.
Yeah. Don't touch anything metal. Try to do some high frame rate.
Sorry, you good?
Some high frame rate stuff. Go.
There it went.
So nice.
Shoot.
I thought I'm happening on the side. It's like all around us. Of course, when I switch positions, I miss it.
Oh, dude, everything's just getting dark now.
Yes.
Clouds trying to obscure the sun.
Ooh, I got that one. That was nice.
Alright, let me switch back over here.
It was right above us.
What's our situation with the hail right now?
I think we'll be safe. It's like it's skirting just west of us.
some really good lightning.
Probably need to bump the ISO up.
Policeman might not like us being here. I don't know what he's doing.
What?
He's getting under a awning. The hill is like passing like a few miles to our west.
Some big drops.
Yep, looks like we might get a little bit of hail. Okay, well.
No wonder why he's getting under an awning.
Still.
not too terribly bad. Like, no way to be able to catch that, right?
Yeah, that's near San Antonio. It's gonna get rained on. Maybe I should go over there and pick
them
up.
Yeah, possibly.
It's gonna be raining.
How old is your sister?
She's 17.
Oh, okay. She's about the same age as my sister.
I don't know what it's like to have a sister. I have brothers.
Any hail yet?
There was pea-sized hail reported to me this
morning. Yeah, we're supposed to be getting some strong hail.
I'm starting to hear hail.
But Hale County is pretty quiet.
Rain's getting through the freaking door.
Is it? Ah, it's coming through that cord. What you can do is kind of shove it back up, I guess?
No.
No. That's not good.
Drip, drip.
I gotta fix that. I can't be having water getting in.
This was 5 minutes ago, but apparently we can expect some hail.
Put
Marty's starting to hear some, if I'm not mistaken.
Half inch hail, possible.
We don't usually get hail that size in that area. Like, it's super rare. Houston again? I had to readjust myself, but I'll be okay. I just don't be surprised if there's a puddle in your car by the time this is over. Definitely hearing that pea-sized. Maybe it's just large raindrops. We're also by a tree, which may exhibit bigger drops.
Wow. I say lucky.
Thank you.
Totally.